Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can call object-specific action through Process Builder in Salesforce Lightning Experience. Before starting, if you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can go to description of this video. There you will find various links of playlists related to Salesforce videos, so you can follow them as well. So now coming on to this topic, so first I'm going to create object specific action and then I will be creating a process builder. So go to setup, click on object manager. So my use case is whenever I will be creating any account, so I want to create an opportunity automatically, but through object specific action that will be used in process builder. So on account object, first I'm going to create new action. So action will be create a record. So from this page, you can select create a record option, then target object will be opportunity, record type, let's say this one, which is available, and name will be create opportunity and it is the API. Now I'm going to click on save. So it will show the object specific action page layout. So here you can see various fields are available. So I'm removing this next step. I'm keeping these. And if you want to place them on left and right, so you can drag and drop and click on save. So whenever I will be using this object specific action in Process Builder, so the required fields will be available automatically and optional field I can choose as per the requirement. So here you can see the object specific action is created on account object and its name is create opportunity. Now I am moving to process builder. So you can open it through setup, click on new. So I need to create this process on account. So let's say its name is account process and it will start when a record changes, clicking on save. Now here I need to add the object. So I'm going to add account object. I just want to execute it only when a record is created. So I'm picking first option, clicking on save. Now here I'm mentioning criteria name is always run. So I don't want to put any condition here. I want this to be executed every time whenever account record is created. And if you have any condition in your use case, then you can put that as well. So on add action, I need to select quick action. And here, action name will be create opportunity. From here, you need to select the object. Now our object is account. So I'm going to select that. And here you can see create opportunity action is by default available. So, and it is showing the required fields here and along with one related record ID field. So you can, so that you can link your opportunity with the account. So here I need to put the date. So for date, I am choosing formula so that I can put today's date. So this is a method that you can use today. Then stays, let's say prospecting, then name. So here I am choosing field reference. So opportunity name will be same as account name. So whatever the account name will be, that will be the name of opportunity so that we will be having unique opportunities. Then record ID. So here I need to populate the account ID so that opportunity will be linked to the created account automatically. And if you want to put any optional field, let's say I'm searching for amount. So I can pick it and I can fill the value as per the requirement. And then I can click on save, right? So this way, whatever fields was there on the layout, I choose them and provided a specific values so that whenever account is created, opportunity will be created automatically. So I am not creating this opportunity through create a record action, I am creating it through quick action. So here you can see I choose quick action as a action, and this I created as object specific action that I'm using in process builder. So now I'm clicking on activate so that this process can execute whenever an account record will be created. So now I'm moving to account, doing a refresh. So now I'm going to create an account, and you will see in related list an opportunity will be created automatically. So let's say, sorry, I clicked on import by mistake. So I'm clicking on back. So I'm clicking on new. So it will open a form. So I need to fill the details. So test account action is the name. Now I'm clicking on save. And in related list, you will see an opportunity is created automatically and its name is similar to account. So account name is test account action and opportunity name is also test account action. I am opening this opportunity record in new tab. So you will see here, you can see all the details that we provided in the process. So you can see the amount 10,000, close date, stage is prospecting, opportunity name is same as account, and account is linked here on this account name field. So this way, I hope you understood how we can use object specific quick action in process builder in Salesforce Lightning Experience. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. If you wish to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can go to description of this video. And there you will find various links of Salesforce related playlist. So watch them. Thank you for watching this video.